American Airlines is scrambling to find pilots for thousands of flights over the busy holiday season. A software glitch is the airline's scheduling system allowed too many pilots to take vacation during that time. American says it plans to use reserve crews to fill some of the void.